These dogs have something to say.
I'd like to see all of my brethren released from research labs after testing so they can have happy homes like me.
It's Humane Lobby Day in Annapolis. Animal lovers from across the state are here to push for protection for their four-legged friends. Among their priorities, legislation requiring research facilities to adopt out the animals they use.
If they are healthy enough to be adopted, we should give them that opportunity. And sadly, more often than not, along with all the private research facilities in the state, that ends up meaning they're killed.
But the Humane Adoption of Companion Animals Used in Research Act of 2018 would change that, requiring the research facilities to file a report on what happens to the animals.
And there's no proof of it, no evidence coming up showing that these animals that they've been working with actually are being adopted out.
But the advocates are expecting, like previous years, there will be a battle ahead.
Last year was University of Maryland and Johns Hopkins who opposed it.
Still, I think that they're concerned about, you know, the kind of usual slippery slope arguments, like what's next if we give them this one thing, maybe they'll try and push for no more research. That's not the intention of the bill sponsors, again.
And the bill has support across party lines.
This is just such a common sense bill. It says that when they're done testing an animal, if they're able to adopt them out safely, that they should.
From hallway to hallway, these dogs just want to share the love. Reporting in Annapolis, Carlos Marquina, CNS-TV.
Thank you very much.